MasterChef here this morning to show us how to make one of her very unique dishes. It's Denise, and she is cooking Goolanoff.
Goolanoff. It's a mixture of...
What is
it's a mixture of stroganoff and goulash.
Oh.
Now, all you've got to do, we fry our onions.
Mm.
You wouldn't mind doing it. Actually,
sorry,
Jess, you
I'll
do
jump out of the way because you need to teach Jess.
Because do you know the panko crumbs that you taught me last time is a hit now in the house?
Good.
I did it earlier in the week and everyone ate them.
And you showed me
a photo of them too. They were perfect. So this is something else I can try.
Yeah, now try and put that up a bit further. We're using the induction oven today.
Fancy.
And unfortunately for Jess and I, we don't know a bloody thing about it.
So, okay, we cook the onions.
Yes,
I always burn my onions. Is there a trick to not burning them?
Yes, you turn the heat down, Jess.
Okay, so is this all right?
Yep.
What's it? The pot's empty, Denise.
Yeah, but there's no meat. Where's the meat?
It's virtual meat. We're imagining there's meat in there.
No, the meat is coming.
But it's virtual.
I'm really glad we prepared one earlier.
That's what we'd put meat in here if it was here.
No, we'd put the meat in here.
Where's the meat? Now, do I turn this down yet?
No, just leave it going.
Yeah.
Because we're going to get the meat any second.
Here it is. Oh, thanks.
Thank you. Here.
There we go. Bung it all in.
And then we're just going to brown the meat.
Oh, so we don't cook it?
No, we don't cook it. We put it in the pot to cook it.
Oh, so it goes in there later.
We're actually doing it in the pan so you can see. Because I'm a one pot. I don't want a whole lot of
pots. A one pot screamer.
Yes, in a way.
We're browning the meat, Denise. Do you have to turn it over?
Yes, you can do that, Jess.
Or can you leave it?
No, just leave it for a sec. But then what we're going to add to it later, when we've browned all the meat, we'll put it in there, we'll put some stock in there.
Yeah.
You let it cook until the meat's all nice and thingo-y, you know.
Cooked tender.
Chewable.
Because I always overcook
and
my
then
meat. It always gets very, very chewy.
No, well, you've... In fact, I would have used veal instead of beef for this.
You're lucky to have anything, let's be honest.
Maybe not meat.
Now, we're going to put a little bit of paprika in there too.
But it's not all brown.
It doesn't matter.
And then with this stuff, the paprika, do you stir?
Yeah.
Instructions.
No, I think I'd just leave it lumpy like that.
Well, show me what
you're getting to it.
I never knew that. Pull your back
just
into it.
Just use your two spoons.
Yeah.
And then what we'll do.
And then.
Just put it into there.
And in. Is it hot? Is it meant to be hot in here?
Well, it will be when we turn it on.
I think that's on.
We'll get that back to the induction booklet. Let's put the... Hang on. Oh, no, because when you take the pot off... Listen, when
that's a good idea. We just transfer it.
But, you know, with this induction, when you take this off, that turns off.
Yeah.
So you've got... You can't... The kids can't burn their hands, which is a shame, because you can't teach them about it. Can't teach them about how hot things are.
So, now the pot's there.
Now put some of that in there.
And what is this?
That's stock.
Do I put all of it in?
Beef stock. No, not all of it, no, just enough to cover the meat.
Oh, okay. And because I quite like the stock, you know, you can buy in the packets.
Yeah, that's good.
Is that enough?
Yeah, that's heaps.
Can you see in there okay?
Oh, sorry, that's the hat.
Oh!
That's that as a cloth.
No, that's no. Don't put it on. You're going to
do it. There we go.
You feel better now?
Yeah, I do. I feel far more. I feel far more professional, Denise.
There we go. Oh,
very we professional. Go. Now, what?
Oh.
Hi. Remember Jamon when he used to do this?
This is saying E on the thing.
That means error.
Error.
Oh.
I don't know whether
back
that's
to
referring
the booklet.
To the heat or this segment. So how are we going? So how do we put this on?
So it's simmering here, cooking.
Yeah, just put the lid on it.
The
and
lid?
Let's get that to a simmer.
Yep. Mm-hmm. And how long?
Then we mix that and some lemon juice, salt and pepper. Just try
so
this.
That's sour cream, tomato paste,
yes.
And lemon juice.
Yes.
And
we just have a
here?
Little taste of that. And see
what
let me just do some. There's a bit of a film on the top. Do you just mix
that's
that?
That's all right.
Through?
That's only the cream.
Okay. And what do you serve this with?
You can serve it with couscous.
Ooh.
Or you could serve it with
rice.
What have you done?
No, isn't that rice?
No. Give it a stir.
Let me have a taste. Let me have a taste.
Is it good?
Mm.
And then so the mushrooms go.
Yum, yum.
Mm.
No, that's
the end. But I thought this is the end.
No, that's got an hour to cook.
Yeah, we don't have an hour.
Oh, so that has to cook for an hour.
Yeah, just let it simmer and then the meat will just all be lovely and soft and eatable.
Okay,
which
edible.
Is beautiful for winter, isn't
it? Is it yummy?
Yeah,
yeah, it's really nice.
I'm good on comfort food.
Yeah, nice dodgy goulash. Goolanoff. We will put
Goolanoff.
The full recipe on our website.
Oh,
yeah.
You right?
And Facebook. Your one-pot screamer.